Welcome to the Yamamoto Experience. Yamamoto を体験しにようこそ。
Here's another original. Know that you're the best man I ever had. It ain't 'cause I don't love you any sad.
Coming to bat, but I ain't. stuff right. We'll be right back. Stanley, Ethan, Chuck, and Sue. Let's hear it for Chuck and Sue. Hey, and they're playing here again in 2 weeks.
Who's Bad Dog Bone?
But there we go.
Or wait. Bad Dog Bad.
Doesn't mean she doesn't love you.
Bad Dog Bad is here.
All right, well, I was trying to make friends with Bad Dog Bad, but they're not yet. Something a little bit different. And I love Bad Dog Bad. They're my second favorite band.
Yeah, come on.
There we go. Let me get this thing going here.
Yeah,
this
is fun.
We're all starting smoking.
So, okay, so you know what? Since I'm bantering.
What's your next show?
What?
Tell them about that record we put out that nobody can find.
Oh, hey, you know what? Actually, that's true. I should banter about that. So our previous band, I was not like this at all, Trauma Team 666, just released an album on iTunes. Woo!
Finally,
right? That shit started in 2006.
Finally,
ended in a fiery, violent explosion. Now we've released an album. And people still owe me money. Wait, I'm not gonna talk about that now. I'm not gonna talk about that. No, but seriously, fuck you, Danny. No, wait, no. Oh, I'm kidding.
It's harsh.
Oh, listen, I'm joking. He's probably here right now.
He's watching my remote.
I drink whiskey.
Whiskey?
All right, this one's dedicated to MCA.
Yay. We used to play in
Colorado. Ronnie James Dio. And somebody who's not dead, but I just like her because she's hot and she used to be Lita Ford. Okay, so go on.
Talking about rainbows into the fan and then the conversation got some heat. I knew that